Accessing login database. Click play game. Once you open the creation flower, you will then need to activate a day of creation. Touching one of the petals will do this. You will then need to proceed to the correct sphere to align its stain with the flower petal you choose. Once you complete all the petals, this watery gateway will open. Look for me. I'll be waiting at one of the horse landings. Better try again. Better try again. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. creation flower, you will then need to activate a day of creation. Touching one of the petals will do this. You will then need to proceed to the correct sphere to align its day with the flower petal you choose. Once you complete all the petals, this watery gateway will open. Look for me. I'll be waiting at one of the horse landings. Once you open the creation flower, you will then need to activate a day of creation. Touching one of the petals will do this. You will then need to proceed to the correct sphere to align its day with the flower petal you choose. Once you complete all the petals, this watery gateway will open.
Better try again. 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 Better try again.
Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere.
Better try again. Better try again.
Once you open the creation flower, you will then need to activate a day of creation. Touching one of the petals will do this. You will then need to proceed to the correct sphere to align its day with the flower petal you choose. Once you complete all the petals, this watery gateway will open. Look for me. I'll be waiting at one of the horse landings.
Better try again. Better try again. better try again.
I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Better try again. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Better try again. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Better try again. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Thank you.
Better try again.
Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere.
That's better. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Oh, there you are. Come over here. That's better. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. That's better.
Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere.
With all of your heart.
That's better.
Understanding.
Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere. Oh, I see you need my help. I'll meet you at the proper sphere.
Oh, there you are. Come over here.
That's better.
In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. He divided the light from the darkness. And God said, "Let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters." And God called the firmament heaven. And God said, "Let the dry land appear, and let the earth bring forth vegetation." And God said, "Let there be lights in the heaven." And God made the sun, moon, and stars. And God said, "Let the waters bring forth fish and birds that fly above the earth." And God said, "Let the earth bring forth all animals. Let us make man in our image, male and female."
It's beautiful, isn't it?
His power is eternal, Lord Jesus.
Look up into the light. If you accept Jesus, reach into the light and receive him as your savior. You can only pass through the pearl gate as a follower of Jesus.
The kings of the earth bring their glory and honor into it. The gates shall not be shut off. And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding from the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the middle of its street, and on either side of the river, was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruits, each tree yielding its fruit every month. The leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. Before the throne, there was a sea of glass like crystal. The first living creature was like a lion, the second living creature like a calf, the third living creature had a face like a man, and the fourth living creature was like a flying eagle. Around the throne were 24 thrones, and on the thrones I saw 24 elders sitting. And from the throne proceeded lightnings, thunderings, and voices. There shall be no more death, nor sorrow, nor crying. There shall be no more pain, for the former things have passed away. Game saved. Accessing login database. Click play game to proceed with this game. Click play game to proceed with this game. Accessing Theo database. Thank you.
The gates shall not be shut at all. And he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding from the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the middle of its street, and on either side of the river, was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruits, each tree yielding its fruit every month. The leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. Before the throne, there was a sea of glass like crystal. The first living creature was like a lion. The second living creature like a calf. The third living creature had a face like a man. And the fourth living creature was like a flying eagle. Around the throne were 24 thrones, and on the thrones I saw 24 elders sitting. And from the throne proceeded lightnings, thunderings, and voices. There shall be no more death, nor sorrow, nor crying. There shall be no more pain, for the former things have passed away.
Game saved. Accessing login database.